Alright, we're moving on here. 3 the end part, I think, now of Wolfenstein. We gotta be getting close, right? We're on the moon after all. If I make this jump. What? Oh, that's kinda radical. Charge my other one too, please. Thank you.
This moment, back in the camp.
This woman, I know well, resilient, will of iron, a family gone, all of them yet. Faith, faith kept her going. I cannot believe it's that certainty. For me and everything, there must be doubt. Otherwise, there's no room to question the plan. This place, this is the fruit of unquestioned, ferocious conviction. This is where absolute certainty leads.
Yet you are a believer.
I often wonder what kind of a god would sanction suffering such as this, and I question myself whether my faith is misplaced.
Maybe he's testing us.
Well, Egyptian, if he is testing us, we are failing gloriously.
That's gross.
There is an encryption decryption database mainframe inside the war room. Find the war room, access the computer, and print out the nuclear decryption keys.
Sounds like we're getting close-ish. Yeah, it took forever to take care of him. Thank you. That worked out for the better. Surprisingly. Quite a few enemies. That's good, I can refill at least a little bit. It's a universal battery, good for anything. Run quicker with only one gun in my hand. It's gonna be like a giant final boss, that's what I'm wondering.
The new generation super soldaten are being manufactured. From what we know, there should be a point of entry to the war room from that area.
Keys. Get off this space rock.
Get off this space rock? Well, this space rock is the moon. So there's that. But okay.
Alright. I'm printing decryption keys now.
You've done it, Blaskovich. Now get your butt back to Earth, please, William. Klaus is in London. He will bring you back to Berlin once you land.
Why will you not die? That took a while. I'll recharge this. Thank you very much. Sure yet, don't let me through. That's great, no? It's a wall. Can I please have some sort of health, please? Ooh, tunnel. Fun. Oh shit, here's a shotgun of some sort.